Guys, welcome back for another exciting edition, finally in 2024, for Joey's Table. Who would have ever thought that I would return in 2024 to do some ASMR, but here we are. Let's get to it, because I know we got some eating to do, and I'm going to try and do a better job at doing this, so.
I have triple cheese dust. Triple cheese, and then shredded cheese, and then popped it in the microwave for a little bit, so it's a little dusty. Sale, because that chili wasn't as chili as I wanted it to be. It was like more like beans. Very, very beany. Yeah, it was weird. It wasn't what I was expecting. One of my favorite ASMR videos is chip eating. I think it's something about the crunch of like listening to like the chip and the crunch. And plus, I was like always a fan of chips growing up. So now this video, hopefully, a treat for you. It's a treat for me. ASMR artist or mukbanger is like, it doesn't necessarily have to be good, just as long as it like looks like they enjoy it, you know. Like, I've seen some people. Sad when I like watch them on my, like, I go back to watch ASMR or mukbang, and like the people who like I seen doing it, doing really good, like aren't making videos anymore, and it hurts my heart. Sorry, that's my other food. Hopefully that wasn't too loud. But yeah, it kind of just hurts my heart. Like, I want to see like my favorite ASMR artists and mukbangers, and they like quit and with like no notice too. Started YouTube, it won't look like it whatsoever, but I was in a really big perfectionist time of my life. Everything needed to be like as like good as I can get it, but I'm starting to learn like meh. Look, they're pretty friggin' good. I actually was kind of scared because I put like that Parmesan 3 cheese on there. I was like, Parmesan on nachos. It was good. Stepped away for a while because of procrastination and other factors, and